WWE superstars live on the edge every time they step in the ring, but in a no disqualification match, they find themselves even closer to that edge.
You're right, Corey. Andy goes here, so these superstars have to be ready to play defense against any weapons the opposition might use.
If history is any guide, this match will just get more chaotic and brutal as the minutes go by. The superstars feel each other a bit, weather some storms, and then do everything in their power to get the pinfall or submission.
She shoots up the top.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Well measured.
Made her pay for her mistake. Looking to crush the hamstring. Oh.
Another one?
Like this can have so many twists and turns. Corey, what will have an impact on this matchup?
You need to strike first. Dictate the pace of the match. Since anything goes, you can add anything to the equation.
Each competitor responds differently to the rules being thrown out the window. The key is who can stay alert and remain in control.
I wish someone would throw you out a window.
Impactful offense couldn't get a pinfall.
Gary Parson, in his capacity, rallies on their feet. And
just hit.